this earth, you are sure to be damned. Nonetheless, I will say a prayer on your